and we're off. Midwest Communications Championship run. Dash for the cash. Double G, Gary Gorse, Indiana Don, and John Early. He has a half a length lead. In the middle of the track is Wayne Knight for the night shift. Running third by a length, it is Brian Labuschagne for the Sidekicks Express. He'll pull the ponies up and take the rail. Back by another length and a half, Roger Moore for the Rustway Construction. Down the back stretch they fly. Gary Gorst for the Diva Darlings with a length and a half lead. Second on the outside, the night shift, Wayne Knight. Here comes Brian Labuschagne, the Sidekicks Express. He's got the rail. He just might make a run at him. And Roger Moore for Rustway Construction, wide. Down that back stretch and into the third turn. Gary Gorse, the Diva Darlings, in a hurry. He's got a four-length lead on the field. And the crowd goes wild. The Diva Darlings here on the home stretch toward the PWM steel finish line. Gary Gorse, double G. Gary Gorse, the Diva Darlings, in the lead. He'll win it. Running second, Brian Labuschagne, and the Sidekicks Express. There you have it. Very nice finish. Diva Darlings, Gary Gorse, Brian Labuschagne with that tremendous kick at the end. We knew it would happen. We knew Brian Labuschagne would make the rail and come in hard. Oh, my. What a great race. Wayne Knight and Roger Moore also with a great run.